What's going on, guys? Justin here on the Wired Techs, and today I have an iPad unboxing, and this isn't just a regular iPad unboxing, this is a special iPad unboxing by Colorware PC. You can go to colorwarepc.com for more information, but it's basically colored, and that's basically it. So let's unbox this right here. iPad 64 3G version, and it has these little circles on it that you can go ahead and cut off.
Which I actually don't really want to be able to sit with
the old messed up the box. That's great. If you want to open it, it's a big nail that cuts it off. Wish I had known that. And then, as any other iPad box, just comes out. And there you go. Comes in this plastic right here. Green Apple logo, pink, green, Wi-Fi, 3G bar. Colorware's logo down there. And green home button. Now, honestly, I thought I wouldn't like this, but I say it looks pretty cool. So let's see if we can take the sticker off. Put it back. See if we can get it off without any fingerprints. There we go. Has the ambient light sensor at the top. And we're going to put this down to the sides. Great. And like any other Colorware box, you get your warranty information, because it's voids the iPad warranty. You get a referral card. And then, warning, due to the nature of soft touch finish, your product is saying it can be stained and blah, blah, blah. Warranty information again, some more cards, and then here we get our design by Apple in California. It's my first time unboxing an iPad. Your SIM removal tool, and then your instructions. Apple stickers, awesome. iPad, important product information guide. And then how to use it. So that's that. Then you get your charger and your dock. Or not your dock, but your power supply. So that's that. And you can put all the stuff right back in. Trash.
Now let's get to the iPad.
Power it on, and it should say connect to iTunes. Oh, there we go. iTunes, so let's activate it real quick. Press the home button, you see it says connect to iTunes. Plug it up. Connect to iTunes.
iPad, it recognizes the iPad. There we go, 96% charge out of battery, and it had to go through a week of this processing. So we're gonna unplug it. Now it's activated. Here we go.
Pink and green iPad.
Provide all the link information if you want to color your iPad in the description, and that's basically it. Thanks for watching. Please comment, rate, and subscribe. Peace.